Hey y'all, we're back with the vlog. Hello, we're already starting off chaotic. Anyways, we're back with the vlog. Hey queens, how've y'all been? Well, there's a lot of stuff we gotta do this week, okay? So let me walk you through. Tomorrow we have a 9-to-5 practice. And then the next day we have a rehearsal at 5:30 in the morning. And then we leave for Denton at 7 a.m. We're going in a van, in a bus, or something like that. I don't really know. And we're gonna obviously make like a rest stop while we're there. We're gonna go perform, and then we'll have a rehearsal the same day after we perform. And then the next day, if we make finals, or I don't know if we're gonna have a rehearsal. Yeah, we're having a rehearsal Sunday morning too. If we make finals or not, it doesn't matter. If we make finals, we'll stay there, we'll do our thing. If we don't make finals, we will stay there and watch guards. But we will get home an hour or two earlier if we don't make finals. But let's just bank on making finals. Let's just hope. Keep it optimism is up high. And I already packed my overnight bag because we have to turn it in tomorrow, so that way we don't have to load it in the morning. And then my guard bag, we get to keep on the bus, like in our floorboard with us, which is nice. And then we go perform, and then we have a rehearsal after we perform the same day. The same day we have a rehearsal. Then we wake up the next day, have another rehearsal, and then I think we find out if we made it either after or before that rehearsal. I really don't know. I want to find that out really bad, but I don't want to bug anybody either.
I'm sure that night.
I hope so. I hope that night. But I don't know. But basically, that's all the really important information I know right now. I will check in tomorrow on the way to practice and hopefully vlog a little bit during practice because I need some motivation to get through that 9-to-5. This isn't even funny. Okay, I'll see y'all in like 12 hours. Bye. Okay, it's morning time. I'm back. I have the best vibes about today. I just know today is going to go so well. That 9-to-5 is going to go by so fast. Here's the fit of the day. Pink shorts and Walmart shirt, I'm pretty sure. And then my mom's shoes. But yeah, basically, I'm gonna go fill up my water jug. My lunch is pre-made. And we're gonna have a good day, guys. We're going to have a good day. The vibes are gonna be there. Okay, we just got to the school. My mom's dropping me off right now. And yeah, we're gonna have a good practice, hopefully.
What? I wonder what the entrance fee is for competition.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun. Hey y'all, it's your girl. And we did dance basically the whole time. So now we get to go work on equipment for 3.5 hours. Not excited. It's gonna be good though. I'll get through. Only 3.5 more hours left until I'm done. Progress.
Everybody say hi.
Hi.
I got 2 out of 3. Okay.
I got 2 out of 3.
Hannah? Ah, so excited. Okay. Taylor Swift.
That is Olivia Rodrigo.
I know, I'm joking because in my Winter Guard vlog, you said Taylor Swift. Hey, that's enough for Christy. Allison, are you excited?
I'm tired, but yes, I am.
I want to go home. I want to go home. Yeah.
3.5 hour vlog.
It's 3:30. Means we got 30 minutes until we start chunking, I hope. I want to get this over with. Only have an hour and a half left. How you feeling? Okay, guys, we finished practice. We made it. We made it.
Something. Trust me. Honestly, it went by really fast.
That's debatable. Okay.
That's debatable.
Guys, we got all of our overnight bags over there. Oh, can't see them. Over there, and we're ready to go. Yeah, see y'all in 12 hours. Yeah, see y'all in 12 hours.
Guys, the weather outside is delightful.
It was actually, I was like, she's going that way. I was like, is that percussion or thunder? I couldn't tell at first, but I was like, oh, that's thunder. That is thunderer.
Guys, I took my hair out of my braids, and it's so wavy.
Okay, I'll see you at home. Hey y'all, it's 4:12 in the morning. I have to get ready. I'm so tired. I'm gonna get ready though.
for the day.
The hair is done. She's slicked back. Okay. You cannot tell me this hoe ain't staying. She's staying. Look, we got these new shirts yesterday.
Thank you. Okay, it's leave time. We aren't going to the buses because.
Ew!
What the hell? Did I push you?
No, I think I tripped over. It went like, ooh.
Oh my god, yeah, ooh.
Oh, y'all, we're on the, van. The SUV's over there in the white van being kidnapped.
You want to see me,
please? Kidnapped. Do you think we're crammed enough? What sound should I add to this?
Are you okay?
It's blended. I don't know. Vote down below.
Right.
Big forehead chick. Mega mind your business. I love that girl.
We're all sharing a blanket because we're cuties.
And I'm being delusional because that's just me. I don't
know that. We know, Christy. We know.
How do you hold it? Like this?
Yeah, like that.
Hey,
vlog.
My cup holder doesn't have like
the men
take here.
Over.
Hey vlog. She's my least favorite. And then that's my second least. I'm kidding.
He's my least favorite. He's my least favorite.
You're not even on my list. At least she's on my list. Bro, you're nowhere.
Bro, you're like written off the list. You're on the floor right now. I had to write you on the floor.
You're in the Earth's core right now.
You're literally not.
You're dead.
You don't exist. You don't exist.
So you're dead.
You're in a different timeline. Well, you never existed.
Anyways, hey vlog. I'm in the van with all the kids. I'm very tired. I think prelims, my future prediction of the run is going to be, I think they'll do good.
We're gonna get first. We're gonna beat the Woodlands. Yeah, we're gonna beat the Woodlands. I mean, they're in world class, but we're gonna beat them in world class. Don't worry.
We should cut this part because that's kind of embarrassing. Okay, say it again, Ellen.
We're gonna beat the Woodlands. We're gonna get jumped out to world class, and we're gonna beat the Woodlands.
No, we're not.
What do you
have
to say, Hannah?
Oh, nothing. No words.
Oh. I think so. Did it start last Wednesday?
Guys,
remember, we're not buying anything. We're just going in and using the potty and changing, okay? Guys. If I stuck this in my portable charger, will you electrocute me?
Don't electrocute yourself, Christy.
I'm just curious.
Okay, y'all, we're like 2 minutes away.
It's a big dome.
No. I'll probably not see y'all until afterwards.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Oh. My gosh, y'all.
Everybody say bye to the vlogs.
Bye.
For shame, bye.
No. 1 eternity later.
We got in the hotel.
The vibes are not vibing because we literally have to go change out of our costumes, eat, and then immediately go to a 3-hour practice.
It's interesting. It's interesting. We're leaving at 4:30.
That's an hour and a half.
Okay, well, got our room cards. Got our room. So I guess that's it for now.
We're in an elevator. I hate elevators. I hate them with a burning passion. I have to go eat. And then we leave
at 4:15 to go practice. At least we'll be getting back earlier, though.
No, we're probably not.
Why are we texting people on field trip?
Seems like a perfect time to be doing
maybe
vlogging.
I'm gonna start jumping on the
those elevators that go all the way down.
I think
Carlsbad Caverns.
Oh, like go into the floor.
I hated that elevator.
I know what they're talking about. I still dropped the data without Cambria noticing, so. We have to head down to the lobby, guys. We have to be on the buses in 10 minutes. We have to go down to the lobby. It's not an option.
Hear me out.
No, we have to go.
Loki, we were
record later tonight a video, like, it's like the one where it's like it was the night before Christmas or whatever, and then the costumes are like
go. What do you check out my TikTok, yeah. Lone Mesquite Tree. LoneMesquite. You were out of frame.
No, I wasn't. My butt took up the whole frame. Also, by the way, my phone number is 123-456.
Your butt is like the shape of a frame, like, because it's all flat, like a wooden, like, frame.
Yeah, your body's the size of fucking China, so I don't want to hear it.
Where did you get China from?
Because China is, like, the biggest country out there.
Just really? Like, I thought it was the U.S.
Are you stupid?
I thought it was Russia.
Okay, says the one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Russia. It's probably Russia.
No, because that's the one that I thought tomatoes were vegan. Get out of
okay,
here.
Okay, well, that is not common knowledge.
More common knowledge than... We're spraying the room with room spray also, because it smells a little bad in here.
Literally, it's only you. You're the only one who can blame it. Maybe you just smell bad.
Nah, I can't be
joking.
That. I can't be that.
I'm joking.
I'm wait, joking.
They say, I'm joking. What?
Hang on, it's also going.
Great. Fantastic.
I don't know how to get myself here, but I have to find out.
Jump out of the
window. Our windows cracked, so you can always just get out of ours.
All
4
guys, if I fall.
4. Do you think they'll let me miss practice if I fall off the window?
Maybe everyone will have to miss practice. Go for it.
Hannah will do anything to miss that practice. And oh my gosh, Lily, you jumped off that roof. That's so unfortunate. No practice.
Nah, practice still, guys. We have a longer practice now.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fill in that hole.
We just found out we made finals, guys. Ah, we got 9th place.
So excited.
We got that practice tomorrow morning, huh? Oh.
Oh my god. Guys, this cup holder is so good.
There's no shot.
Alan, what kind of psychopath are you?
Oh, no. They got an indoor field. That's crazy. Indoor field is crazy.
Bro, we're literally the blue. We're literally the Blue Devils, guys.
Literally.
I'm gonna bust out the old banished drill and relearn it. This
is a whole football field.
Whose alarm is going off?
She's gonna catch me vlogging.
Nobody.
I have beef with someone personally.
He said.
Okay, y'all, we're taking a 5 right now. Excited to be having a break. How y'all faring out there tonight? Yeah, I am not feeling good.
Yeah, I know.
We just watched Friend Food either. Run through. This is still my show here, by the way. That's crazy. We're about to go back to our hotel. We're loading up stuff right now. As only a stick. How'd that run go for you?
Why do I look so dead?
You look really upset.
I'm just tired.
Shout out Miss Laura. I'm just tired.
I dropped, but other than that, I ate.
Yeah, I forgot to watch.
Did y'all leave the room?
No, that's not mine. There's two spots. Stop there and let me correct it.
What was that, Kinley?
I'm tired.
Oh, you're kicked.
You're off the island.
Wait, y'all. It starts.
Does that mean no rehearsal for me tomorrow?
It starts after I say what I'm going to say. If you talk, you're getting kicked out the van. I will personally take you out of the van. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
We might stop for gas.
Take me out of here.
That's
get me out of the white van.
Get me out.
You're swerving there, buddy!
Imagine if you
Why does he have any hands on the wheel?
He's gonna crash.
Okay, we're back at the hotel. They gave us goodie bags, and my mom went and brought me a bunch of sweet treats. Love her for that. Chrissy's making a mug cake right now.
I'm not making
one. Oh, never mind. But yeah, super sore. Hope we do well tomorrow.
Three reds.
Glad we beat Bridgeland and Jordan. Bridgeland, they would have beat us, but they got a 4-point penalty. I don't know what for. But we still would have made finals, but we would have been the last person to make finals because we were second to last. Because if you look at the scores, Bridgeland would have beat us. Mm-hmm. Like, they would have gotten higher than us.
Not by much, though.
Yeah, it was only by a point. This is crazy, because we weren't at Bridgeland's level at the beginning of the year. Like, immediately last. Like, we were 69 points our first competition, weren't we?
64.
Mm-hmm. And we've raced to 74. That is insane. That's insane. But, oh, is that the card for our room? Or is that the non-working one? Christy?
This is the non-working one.
We might want to keep that. Oh, yeah. The non-working one is because I put it in my phone case, not thinking anything of it. And apparently, the magnetic thing in the back of my phone, because, like, I have a phone case where it has a magnetic ring on the back. Well, that whole messed it up.
I burnt a cup on accident. Oh, I did.
Show that to the camera, queen.
I said it smells like s'mores.
It smells like s'mores.
Like, I was thinking that to myself.
I meant... Oh, it does. I just got a whiff of it. Oh, I should do a haul. Okay, here is my haul for what they gave us. And the stuff that my mom got for me. Large print word search. Next up, they got these seaweed things. Are these good? I just heard it snap.
The one my mom got, the flavor my mom got is
good. Oh. And stuff. Diane and Christy made theirs, but I'm not gonna make mine right now. Water. What time is it?
10:10.
Oh. My mom got me this. It's Woody Sour Stripes. Oh, they got us Capri Suns.
That ain't even funny.
Ain't no way. My mom was the one who bought these for the gift bags. Yeah. Retry strawberries are still good. My mom got me these separately, M&M's. I think I got so much stuff. My mom got me also this separately. Hey, just because it says satisfies, do not put this where it does not.
Okay. Bobby, we have school. If we...
Oh, thinking about how we have school. Oh, my gosh. When are we going to get home? Since we made finals,
we get 10, 10, 11.
I bet it's going to be 11. Okay, is it really worth stopping for Buc-ee's if we're going to get home at 11? Sorry, but... I mean, I love Buc-ee's. I really do, but... Microwave popcorn. That's from the people. Oh, my mom also bought these for the gift bags.
We could get home. We could get to the school at 9:30 if we didn't stop at Buc-ee's, and instead we're getting there at 10. I feel like the 30 minutes is worth it.
Yeah, it was only 30 minutes. I feel like we're getting there at 10:30, 10:40 though, because we went slow. Because also it's gonna be. I feel like. Yeah, I don't know. Because also the highways. Rails. See, I have to make this. I'm sorry. I have to. Macaroni and cheese. They're trying to make me fat. Like, this is not even funny. Oh wait, this is cute. It's a hand cream. I didn't see that. I think Kelly's mom got this.
I got cucumber flavor.
Flavor is crazy.
Sorry, scent.
Trash.
Oh, yeah, I never finished putting away my costume.
I never put mine away. My phone's rusting up on it. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna give that to my grandma. It seems like something she would like. Because I don't really use hand cream, not gonna lie. But I really appreciate it.
I have organic hand cream.
I think, anyway, my mom got me two things. I think we all got a pack of M&M's. Oh, maybe my mom just knows I'm a fatty at heart. I got a fork! I think you just have to pick yourself out, because I'm finding a lot more goodies. So, gel mix. Chrissy's about to dump her bag out.
I have the DIY chopsticks.
Oh, this is so cute. Cute dealer. I'm going to make mine. Oh, wait, let me empty out my bag first.
Okay, what the hell is this for?
Oh, face. Why is mine so good? Because that's all my hands.
I have a cactus, bruh.
I know, I like my lemon. Oh, it makes
me happy. And I have freaking aloe vera.
I also... Oh, aloe vera's good. Wait, Loki, you want to trade?
Yeah. Yeah.
What'd you get? Lavender.
Yeah.
I like aloe vera.
Bro, where's my fork?
I brought aloe vera face mask.
My fork ain't here.
Chrissy disliked the cookie, so I'll save it for later, I guess.
No, I gave mine to
Dushers.
I didn't have a fork. I'm gonna have to eat my.
And then one singular to top it all off. One singular makeup wipe. These are so good though. Like the little packaged ones are so good. Just like everything, because everybody always needs a makeup wipe. That's a pretty big haul. That's like a whole gift basket. That's basically is what they are. So makes sense.
Okay, I'm making my cake.
Okay. She's very proud of
I did not have a fork, so I got the two coffee stirrers and their chopsticks.
You didn't have a fork in your thing?
No, they hate me. They wanted me to be innovative.
Okay. Well, at least you're innovative. Okay, Mug Treats Rainbow Chip Cake. Okay, I gotta look up how to do this.
We don't have cups big enough, so I'm just not gonna use all the batter. And then you're being healthy too, healthy queen.
I know.
As I eat a whole thing of ramen, basically. Literally.
I'm not being again.
Dead girl walking. Oh, I'm not even in the... That's okay. My cup will just be the frame. We're just gonna put as much as I can. I might just have to make two, because this is like a lot. Like, it'll be a two-in-one. Like, you know what I'm saying?
I have to push y'all this way. I'll just flip the frame later.
Coffee maker to make my ramen.
You could have. Wait, that's a smart idea. I used that coffee maker earlier for before practice because I was actually dead inside and needed some sort of energy. I feel like it kind of helped, and I didn't crash because I'm lucky used to caffeine. Okay, I feel like this can all fit in there. I was overreacting. Oh, yeah. That's all fitting in there. Okay, never mind. Totally overreacting. Being stupid. I have to get my fork. This is definitely... This is from my meatball earlier. That's what it's from. Because I just grabbed a fork and grabbed a meatball. Okay, I wrapped the marinara off of it. This is very chunky. So, I'm just gonna... I feel bad. I'm the only one who's smart and innovative.
Nah.
Now Christy with her homemade chopsticks. That's smart and innovative. I'm skipping the instructions. Well, I actually need to know how much to put in there for. Microwave. It's all of these range from a minute to a minute 20. So I'm just gonna put in there for a minute. If it needs another 15 seconds, I'll pop it in for 15 seconds.
Back at the hotel.
Maddie's going.
Got some more Olive Garden,
and
we're warming it up.
What is that?
Oh,
I put a little too much water.
First things first. Well, we knew we got this. A sandwich from Subway.
I ate my sandwich like right away.
This is a surprise to me too. This is a mango chip cake mix with frosting.
Mango?
Yeah, I think it's rainbow.
Okay, I feel like that's mixed enough.
Oh, my AirPods. We have a hot chocolate mix.
Oh.
We got a Capri Sun.
Minute. I feel so bad. Alan has to sit alone in his hotel room.
Am I eating a what?
346 minutes late.
We just woke up. We straightened the ends of our hair. And we're about to go downstairs for mom to do our makeup. Do our hair. And we'll get started on our makeup too. This is so unfunny.
We have school tomorrow.
I wish I could skip. I might just have to.
My mom's gonna come in and she's gonna do my makeup and mine first while Christy does her eye makeup. And while she's.
Are you gonna stay down here with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
And, well. As soon as my hair done, I'm gonna do my eye makeup, and then we'll go upstairs. I really hope that doesn't take like 40 minutes.
Probably
gonna
take 30 minutes. Actually, don't take your mom that long to do
hair. Yeah, but it's extra long when she's tired. But that's okay.
We'll be right back. makeup equals done.
Done-ish.
Oh, why is mine like popping off more than that? Nah, I take it back.
No, yours is popping off more than mine is right now. They're like uneven, really bad. I need to fix it.
I have the key. That
part already packed up, ready to go. I tried to fix some my eye makeup. Why does it look like dookie right there? I don't know, but it's just gonna have to do. I don't know. Yeah. Vibing.
Because I
walked in the whole night sneezing and I had to like go. Lobby. Isn't that your sick? I think there's some bumps back there. I don't know.
Oh, I love to
think. Oh, Chief Sutton's eyeing out.
You taking your card back?
We arrived at Wakeland High School.
Are you there?
It's me, Fiona. It's me, Fiona.
Wait, y'all, we should do the harmony. I'll do the low note.
Yeah, y'all can do it. Y'all can do it. Y'all can hit that.
You start out singing.
Y'all coming. Are you there?
We never put these tiles up, but we had to.
Okay guys, we finished our rehearsal. This garden is super nice. We're about to.
Oh! Okay.
They have a real room, not just locked in a closet? That's insanity. Are we allowed to sit on these?
Well, I can see every single
thing. Dang, how are they even attempting to toss in here? That's crazy. It don't smell like roaches in here or nothing. This is crazy. All of us can't even fit in one guard room. And now we can. Craziness. Okay, we're all getting ready. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye. Much later.
Okay, y'all, we performed. Yippee!
Oh, God, that's so bright.
The worst thing that you could do, and I messed up someone else's show.
Oh my God!
So.
Wait.
How good did that rep go for you, Queens?
It went really good. I almost fell in front of everybody, but we're not.
It was good.
Everybody said it was way better than yesterday.
Hey vlog. Don't watch that bunch because I completely fell on my face.
Okay, yeah, story time.
What?
Happened.
Yeah, let's because Kenzie shanked the toss, right? It wasn't her toss though. It was just that it was the air bubbles in there, and I like tripped and fell on it.
Yeah, that happened to me too. On your face?
There was air bubbles?
No, thank goodness. But it was so close to my face. It got my chest though. Like,
I almost thought too. My like foot got
That's not good. How did your run go?
It was better than yesterday. I fumbled. Well, actually, I dropped my first five, but it's okay because you couldn't even tell. I picked it up real fast.
The only thing I messed up was literally the only thing. It's the smallest detail. When we were doing this, I was looking up the whole time, so I forgot to go. I was like, no, because me, you, and Allison were sandwiched. Like, when I went to step out, I literally stepped on you. So, like, I couldn't go any farther. I saw you. You got up from your sit roll really late.
I know. Did you bonk your head on her butt again?
No.
No, I was like really, really bored. So like, I had like to take a step.
Yeah, but
backwards.
At least we made it.
I know. I did way better though. I did. I ate. Besides that, I ate.
Yeah. Alan, how did your run go?
It was great. It was great. It was one of the best. I placed it on a pedestal.
Me too.
Yeah.
Christy, this is Kinsey's unfortunate accident. She already explained.
I don't want to talk about it. I would say I did a solid 3 out of 10. Okay, wait. But like, I caught the half for the first time I messed up, and then the second time I just tipped out. Like, but like for me that's really bad because I always catch, and I'm like, I didn't have any character today because I dropped. Actually, no. I had was borderline crying.
After my character moment, I heard somebody yell, "Go, Lily!" I don't know who it was, but I really love you. And it wasn't my mom, because I would be able to tell if it was my mom's voice.
It was an act of God.
Yeah.
God yelled out.
No, me when I prayed before. I pray before every thing, though. No. I'll show you. Oh.
Wow, that's a good picture right there.
I can't even say anything, because this is on the document.
Okay, we'll be back.
Okay, we're eating our kava. I'll talk to you later because I'm about to devour this.
5 minutes later and I devoured that. I was going to show y'all what I got, but... Oh, she's trying my lavender lemonade. It tastes like chemicals to me. Here's what I got. Are you ready?
If you like lavender,
yeah, it's a visual. This is what it looked like.
Before I devoured.
We're about to go inside. And help. Who fooled their tarp? Oh, day months. Who is that? I've never seen them, but that's no. Oh, well.
They're pretty good.
Yeah, they're independent, I heard, so I'm excited.
Wait, I need to see how bad my hair
is. Well, Jay, my vision is going out.
Let's see if he'll stick.
Is it true or will it stick?
Or what?
Will it last?
Problem. We're about to watch Undaunted do the lane.
Period. Eating.
Now we're watching Gory Independent in open class.
Queen moment.
You think we have time to interview one of their members?
Who are we doing right now?
What's the school, Christy? No, what's the school? Tell me.
I don't know. It's not a school. It's a guard.
A guard. Yeah, what's your guard?
We thought we just heard Olivia Rodrigo.
Ba-da-da-ding, ding.
Like, you're so special. Like,
I heard vampire.
Who got Shamsu? What is it called?
Shazam.
The guard were helping. My lipstick is so gone.
Watching with people who are really good. They're really nice. That looks really cool so far.
They're really nice. They actually talk to us.
They're really cool. They look really cool so far. Obviously can't video them, but they're really cool. Yeah.
Just video our reaction.
Can you see the background?
We're just sitting here waiting for a retreat.
Yeah, my double chin is really apparent.
Now cut the ties. How are these lashes? British rap music is
crazy. Oh my goodness, did we know Mark was right there? No. I want to just...
Capella High School Band. Ether. Black Gold. Eagle.
With a score of with the vloggers like me.
This is us?
And in ninth place, with a score of 74.50, Cy Fair High School.
We got ninth place. What a pity. What a pity.
We're going to get on the van, so we're going to Bucky's. Boosies.
I'm gonna go sleep.
Okay, yo. You ready? Do the ending flag feature right now. In the middle of the road. Okay, it's my turn. Okay, I'll record you. Okay, hold my phone back. Imagine you dropped it into the amp pile. Wait, let me see.
Okay.
Christy,
let me stop it.
Rose's
not locked in.
No, Christy! Oh my god. That was the flattest 45 I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
Christy!
That's a double.
Christy! Oh, that's like a triple. Do a triple 45 right now.
45.
Okay. Hit that triple 45. and he got it. Hit me with the recovery.
let me do our quadruple.
Alan! He didn't even attempt to catch that.
Alan, why can't you do that?
Guys, I gotta try my loop real quick.
Yeah.
Wait. You didn't place it right.
Will there be some next week? Do you know if we'll be some next week?
No, we're not going to be somewhere for the next 2 weeks. Yeah, our last performance is state and then we're done.
No, will these be here?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
Get out of here. You're a rifle. You should have bought a mini rifle.
We always bully out.
I think you said you should have flopped
it. Boy, that was catchable.
Wait, do Kenley stars. Do Kenley stars.
Lily, do the illusion! Do the illusion! No, do the illusion!
Do the illusion!
Do the illusion! Go! Oh, it was right there. That was in your hands!
It was right there.
Alex is next.
Wait, you should let me try next.
Okay. Chrissy's next.
Yeah! Wait, what was that? Go, go, go! Are you ready for my hands? I'm sorry. You have two turns.
Hold on, wait.
Turn! You have to.
Is she gonna call you?
Clown?
Wait, I can do it better.
No, Alan.
I can do it better.
Oh. I thought it's literally still better.
Do it.
I got this.
Oh!
Oh! Bro did not know. Bro was like.
I DIY cracked his finger.
for the car.
Alex, our senior, is picking the shirt. Where's Alex?
I like this flower one.
Where's that? Oh.
That one? Oh wait, that one is cute. We eat flower. Oh yeah. We eat flower milk.
Restrooms that make moms happy. Yay.
Which is the real.
It's a good one.
Yay, we're getting that one. Giving
that is
family.
$10.
I would do it.
Look at us. Look. Miss Balkin's leading us. We have trash.
We have bag.
Get it?
When
we
have something that
rhymes
with bag, right?
Whenever
she
comes back.
Stag. Hey! Oh my god, it's a dog.
Can it be our mascot? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Can we
see it? There's a nest of eggs.
Wait, Lily, keep
it. It's a nest of eggs.
It's a nest of eggs. It's duck eggs.
Kelsey.
No.
It has eggs. It's a mother.
Kelsey,
what? Oh my gosh, you're the dog attack, Kelsey. Yeah.
It's what?
No.
Oh, yeah,
we had to put more tape on it.
Up and out.
I think
it's
inside
out.
I said up and out.
Up and out.
In and out.
6 cents is abbreviated
to ESP. Don't mind the fact that my makeup is
expiry.
Okay. Now it smells like throw a band room spray. Alex threw us and had to pull over.
Thank you.
Oh, is this my guard jacket?
Wait, hold on. Wait, Lily, move. Wait, can't
I need air. I can't be here.
It's half of the car empty now.
Yo.
Catch me coming to school tomorrow with my perfume room spray.
Give me.
So
are you guys going to school tomorrow?
Hey, post!
Alex, get behind.
Where am I right now? What's going on? I don't know. Okay, we're back on the road.
Limit. What
kind of
where? Where?
I have to lock in back.
I'm on the letter E. This is so stressful. It's not even funny. What next? We're dying to know. I know I look rough. I can't get all of the broken lash glue off. So just give me a break. But it was nice vlogging. I hope y'all have a fantastic day. And I'll see you at the next vlog, queens.